talking to the tree, I let emotion speak. I am so stressed. I am so tensed. What am I going to do? What's the solution? When will it get solved? Who will help me? These questions quite often come to us. We are humans with desires and mistakes. We have wishes, and in pursuing them, we make mistakes. Primarily, it is completely normal to make mistakes. Unless you won't make mistakes, how will you learn? Now, sometimes we are trapped in a situation where we can't find anyone who can give us the right advice and show us the right path. We cannot and should not blame anyone for not being able to help us. Because, one, they don't know us. They are not aware of our strengths and our weaknesses. Two, how deep the problem is and what wrongs we have done. We are only aware of them. So in order to come out of such situation and scenarios, I have the best solution for you. Talking to the tree. Just don't kill the tree with your grief. Sit in front of a tree or lie down under a tree. Believe that this product of nature, which is under the protection of God, will help you solve your problems by guiding you. Now talk to the tree. Pour out. Spill the beans. Blurt it out. If you feel the need, carry a tissue box. Now, as you talk to the tree, you will slowly and gradually calm down. The weight from your shoulders will drop. Your subconscious and your conscious will amalgamate to help you find the solution to your problems. No one knows you better than you yourself. You will by default combine your problems with your strengths and weaknesses, and keeping in mind the circumstances, you will get the perfect solution to your problems, followed by peace of mind and relief to your body. If you don't have a tree around, make yourself comfortable with any object. Remember not to sit in front of the mirror. It will make you feel worse by filling you with self-pity. It's a self-help technique by Let Emotion Speak. This method has always helped me to bail me out of a situation. I hope it helps you too. For more motivational guidance, follow me on Facebook, Instagram, WordPress, and subscribe me on my YouTube channel. Let Emotion Speak help you. It is always and forever there for you.